why I got this heavy piece to help me not have to worry about the mat moving so much. And I'm gonna show you some cool tricks on how to make it softer at impact. While I was out there, I needed something to go under my platform to give me some extra cushion. Along with underneath my hitting area, I'll have some even more cushion with some memory foam. I'm gonna cover up a lot of the wood so it doesn't stick out like a sore thumb using black duct tape. And then I'm gonna take the screws and screw the actual mat into the piece of wood right here with the screws. But you do need a drill for that, otherwise it's kinda hard. Come on. First thing you wanna do is take a wet towel to wipe all the dust off from the lumber yard so that the tape will stick and adhere to the edges of the piece of wood.